I'm confident that this country can take on terrorism, defeat it, no problem. If we empower those people in the villages, we can sit back, relax, and they will destroy terrorism in 15 minutes.